Everything you need is right in front of you, front of you. When you learn to see, good things come to you. All you have to do is stop and take a look around. Before you intervene, don't do anything, anything. Just come to all your senses, they'll tell you everything. First you have to learn to stop and take a look around. Take a look around. Listen to the sound. Why not take a whiff? You'll see much better if you use more than just your eyes. Take a step outside. If you wanna know what your soil is like and what is gonna grow, all you have to do is stop and take a look around. Take a look around. Get your hands into the ground. Don't be scared of the dirt, it isn't gonna hurt. And if you're braver, try the flavor. Take a handful of that land and go on, squeeze it in your hand. Then check out the display. If it stays together, it's clay. But if it falls apart, it's take a look, take a look. Read the landscape like a book. Interact, low impact, get your feedback when you take a look around. Abundance will abound. The problem is the solution. Just depends on your perception. Before the world. Yeah, take a look around. Inside and out. Cause when you observe yourself, you see everything else. Make good use of it now.
Go to the bank. You gotta work your days with the stuff.
And not just money, but in many ways. It's time you cleared away the haze. Obtain yourself yield. Obtain yourself yield. Something you can eat. You can produce some things of use with your own two hands and feet. Obtain yourself a yield right in the here and now. Make sure to earn something in return. Here, let me show you how. Now, if you're feeling sleepy, then go and have sleep. And if you feel like there's not enough air, then breathe in very deep. If you're thirsty, then you order. Get yourself a drink of water. And if it's gonna be cold and you're feeling bold, you can shear yourself a sheep. In any given moment, there's everything you need. Just look around, it will be found. Then obtain yourself a yield. Obtain yourself a yield. Take only what you need. Life's pretty fun when you're getting some, but there's no need for greed. Obtain yourself a yield, and one for others too. Make sure to seal both ends of the deal, what's good for both of you. An easy way to do it is to give one to your friends, because the good things you do come back to you, and the yield just never ends. That's right, the good things you do come back to you, and the yield just never ends. Yeah, the good things you do come back to you, and the yield just never, ever, ever, ever ends. People all around my town watched it flow right down the drain. But cause our little shed in the bush wasn't on the mains, the only water we had to use was in a tank coat from the rain. Cause there's no such thing as waste, only stuff in the wrong place. No, there's no such thing as waste. Misusing water's a disgrace. Moved to the city, rented a house on my way to buy a bed. Saw one lying on the side of the road, so I took that one instead. And also found a fridge, a couch, and a big old plasma screen, and the biggest pile of thrown out stuff that I had ever seen. But there's no such thing as waste, oh no. Only stuff in the wrong place, yeah. That's right, there's no such thing as waste. That old landfill is a disgrace. Down the track, I found out that diesel cars can run on veggie fat. Bought a truck and hit the road, smelling like fish and chips. I rescued piles of wasted oil from the back of restaurants. I'd be a fool if I bought my fuel when there's oil nobody wants. Cause there's no such thing as waste, oh no. Only stuff in the wrong place, yeah. I said there's no such thing as waste. That old idea's gotta be replaced. Now we gotta refuse, reduce, reuse, repair, recycle. Refuse, reduce, reuse, repair, recycle. I get my things out of garbage bins and I compost every crumb. I save my seeds and eat my weeds and feed the leftovers to your mum. Gonna build a house from the rubbish tip, gonna keep this planet clean. Reuse ideas that have been around for years to live within its means. Cause there's no such thing as waste, oh no. Only stuff in the wrong place. We didn't mean it, we did. I said there's no such thing as waste, yeah. Only opportunity to be embraced. I wake up every morning, every night I go to bed. Like everybody I was born in. Like everybody someday I'll be dead. Like the sun arising and the sun going down. It's all working to a pattern that keeps the whole thing going round. Around, around, around. It's just the way it happens. Yeah, round, around, around. Always in patterns. Yeah. Gotta see the bigger picture before looking at the small. If you can't see the forest for the trees, then you're not really seeing at all. Before you do anything, gotta know how it's done. Work from a pattern to the details, you'll be halfway there before you've even begun. Around, around, around. Well, they'll tell you what you need to know. From what the weather's doing, if there's rain or brewing, to how to make your garden grow. We can rely on patterns, and you can learn them faster. Train your brain to retain them. Become a pattern master. Yeah. Like a tessellated tamarillo, or a spiral full of herbs, or Fibonacci geometry in broccoli, or all of these rhyming words. It really blows my mind the way it's all designed. Oh no, I'm not religious, but it's prodigious. All these patterns in this world of mine, they go round, around, around. In a dynamic relationship, with the answers at your fingertip. Life's just one big Mobius trip. Oh, if you can disprove patterns, well, I'll eat my pattern. Make my habitat into a room full of pattern. Down, down, better at and just talking scatter. Zip, 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 zip. Every color under the sun, in time you'll find that you just have one. You better give them all a chance to shine, cause otherwise you end up with the same thing. It's a delicate balancing act, and that applies to you and me. Cause the only way we stay intact is with a big fat dose of diversity. Bodies are a billion organisms made into one. There's no telling where the last one ended, where the next tiny little bacteria begun. You see, diversity is your friend. And if your food only had one flavor, if everything that you said was right, it really wouldn't work to your favor. Variety's the spice of life. Cause there's many, 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 many different kinds, and many, 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 many different places. Many, 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 many different times. Many, 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 many different faces. Many, many different varieties. There's many, many people in society. There's many different opinions on the way to do things. Many, 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 many songs to sing. Everything to look the same, just open up and try to get past it. Cause it really does make you stronger when you don't put all your eggs in one basket. The more functioning connections, the better. You never know what it will become. Mix it up, but keep it together. Let your differences work as one, cause there's many, 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 many different kinds, and many, 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 many different places, many, 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 many different times, many, 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 many different faces, many, many different varieties, many, many people in society. There's many different opinions on the way to do things, many, 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 many songs to see. Mix it up, bring it back, cause there's many, many, many different kinds, and many, 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 many different places, many, 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 many different times.